Four more Oklahomans fall victim to the flu. These deaths bring the total fatalities to six since the beginning of flu season. The health department says that each patient who died was 65 years old or older, and nearly 140 people have been hospitalized since the end of September with the virus. Medical professionals warn that even people who received the flu vaccine are susceptible this year because a strain mutation was not accounted for. Two News.